later today. But one question for the lips of plenty Nigerians now, whether 2019 don't do us any better as concerning sports across Nigeria. That now one of the plenty things we will touch light as I welcome all of you into the Tuesday edition of Sportian on Top Naija FM 102.7. New Year's Day edition of the show will serve you today. My name is Nabode Bruno. Tourist segment now will serve you after this small break. No touch your radio. All right, now welcome back to the package of Sports here on Top Naija FM 102.7 New Year Day edition. Now the serving at this correct fine morning, and then Pedro Peter Dantana to give us latest gist inside other sports. So, segment now they call and Pedro to get over. What you get for us this Tuesday morning?
Buddy, our last three segments for this year 2019, we will start and with the Olympics. And then India, they will show face for the 2022 Commonwealth Games. So, we will share for inside Birmingham, England. After the athletes, then they don't also then go compete for inside the games after they remove the sport of shooting from the schedule. The officials of the Commonwealth Games Federation, CGF, then do meeting with the Indian representative for inside New Delhi. And the CGF president, Dame Louise Martin, she don't happy say India athletes then go show face for the Commonwealth Games then. And she don't even confirm say India don't toss it, they will plan host the games for inside the year 2026 or 2030. Out of the 66 medals where India gets for the 2018 Commonwealth Games, the sport of shooting supplies 16 out of those 66 medals, and India now then carry third for the overall medals table. From Olympics now, we'll chuck out enter tennis, where former world number one Maria Sharapova, she will show face for inside the Brisbane International Tournament for inside Australia next month, after then give her wild card entry to take play for inside the tournament. The 32-year-old Russian, she last played for the first round of the US Open around August, and she don't drop to number 133 for the world after injuries not allow her to play plenty tennis. Now, only 8 tournaments she played this year, 2019. Sharapova will join other Ubunge players like Ashley Barty, Naomi Osaka, and Karolina Pliskova for inside the Brisbane International Tournament, Ugochelev, from January 6th, Gorish 12th, 2020. You see the tennis number for the global level, world number 13, Kinishikori, don't withdraw from the Australian Open, Ugochelev, next month, as he never recover well, well from the operation we then do for inside the right elbow. The 30-year-old Bobo from Japan, he'll be reached the third round of the US Open this year, and he'll do small operation on top in elbow around October. And apart from saying he'll miss the Australian Open, he said he'll miss the brand new Ochachara ATP Cup team event we'll share for the same Australia next month. Nishikori, now the second big player to drop out from the tournament after Andy Murray self confirmed last week Saturday, say he said no go play for the Australian Open. From tennis now, we'll check out enter basketball results of NBA matches we didn't play. Milwaukee Bucks and the summer Chicago Bulls 123-102. Minnesota Timberwolves then they go drop Brooklyn Nets 122-115. Phoenix Suns then shine well. Then beat Portland Trail Blazers 122-116. Washington Wizards then go fire and Miami Heat 123-105. Atlanta Hawks then they fly past Orlando Magic 101-93. And the last one, Utah Jazz and the go Jazz Detroit Pistons 104-81.
All right, thank you very much, Pedro. That now tourist segment this morning. Don't forget at Sport Vision Engine, I have the Twitter handle in case you never begin follow us. Another small break now, get us now. When we come back, we will enter every Tuesday inside Naija Sport here. All right, welcome back to the show. Now, to Sport here on Top Naija FM 102.7 at Sport Vision Engine, I have the Twitter handle in case you never begin follow us. So, the latest as concerns sports information, and most importantly, we still don't give it on top YouTube Sport Vision NG na the YouTube channel in case you never subscribe. You know go pay shin buy in case you dey worry. So and a free of charge. So subscribe to YouTube channel Sport Vision NG. But right now we go focus on the business of Naija Sports Yan. And I know whether make idea happy or make idea sad because inside Naija Sports this season, let it happen. Let it things. You understand? I don't know whether I pepper them in a good way or pepper us in a bad way. But Bodu, you don't sit down, you don't reason, you don't carry a vision lamp, flash on top, all the plenty things will happen inside the world of sports from Nigeria perspective. You as Bolo Money, what will be your highlights of Nigerian sports this 2019?
Well, if you start to talk about the bad one, we shall learn more. Then we finish.
Yeah, but the good and the bad are part of the highlights. Because now the things will make the news.
Yeah, just the first trip on top the good ones. First off, it's a broom, eh? We do a win medal for the World Championship now, correct? And then the Tigers and the Tigers. Go Lions and survive. Then for the Tigers, they even go World Cup. They need to find the win. Say win at all, or say now must win. At least remember, say that was tournaments. Now, team will do well. pass for the continent, now go represent Africa, mm-hmm. and they say don't qualify automatically for Olympics, and they do and hustle and well, even against China will be host and they qualify. And correctly, some people don't say for Super Eagles will carry bronze. Me, I know if you say na new thing, say achievement, say for the year where Super Eagles carry bronze. Me, I know rate it down. But if we look on top of these things, we know jail for we sports. Ah, where make I start with it? See, na Falcons. When you win AFCON, I've been winning African Cup of Nations. You can't go lose for Olympic qualifier. Meaning 3 times now, they know people represent Nigeria for Olympic. Even on me.
See, if one look himself about the Falcons, you go channel and down to female football general.
Female football,
because from club level to the junior level to the senior level, everybody confused right from the Glasshouse or the NFF. And how many then stop the other place, Glasshouse?
No, they go so come out.
They don't talk last year.
The only thing we, well, we have to talk, say good news for female football this year. Now the under 20, we go win them gold for Rabat. Apart from that one for female football, not in jail. No, no, maybe come
but international, they will not do anything.
Nothing international. I know maybe say, she feels they waiting to wreck the Falcons. Now the Thomas Denneby matter, go bring that Juma, come on, captain for Pan Reserve, everything. Say she did sure save Thomas Denneby still there, and the team still there together. She feels say that they are supposed to qualify for Olympics. I remember even Oshuala Yan the same thing. Mm. Say, I wish the full team they available for that qualifier, say they're supposed to qualify. Then from there, even football, male football, if you start down to, but they will not go finish show. The Magomago start NPFL, no start NPFL, postpone, NFL Palava, we Genero, all those on Sydney ground. Now, less than 24 hours now remain to New Year. We go no Genero, go FIFA, another country talk. Nigeria football this year now, up, then down, 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 down.
I'd be surprised say all of them they miss out the money matter.
Ah, 180,000 from the 150 where we drag where former sports minister Solomon Dala the fight within the call the barista again one day where they always call draw and drag Sunday diary come on try balance everything set to say me they pay money even though me a question and say you pay money you don't even want to know what thing you pay money for and that one comes then we can't hear about another 150,000. We make them Solomon Ogba resign, Ibrahim Musso suspend, bring in Olamide George. Ah, but they wait, 2 weeks don't pass. We never hear anything about that committee again.
No, with the Christmas season. I tell you, everybody don't go holiday.
You know, I talk and say, you've been winning. Well, so everything for Nigeria Sports, I feel say, I hope all of them will sit down. As we the review waiting Davis for, we just get 15 minutes to take review. We the review, and I hope say, them we get the whole day, the whole year, go sit down, look, say, waiting they wrong. Remember, say basketball matter, money issue, where they go stay for hotel for free, they no pay.
For this country, money is the root of all evil.
You know, you sure? Need to love the money. So, love money down the inside. Root of all evil, go there to basketball, where they drag before they travel, to boxing, where they go for Olympic Games because of money matter, to athletics, where they say, hey, athletes go collect 20,000, buy kits. All this matter too bad. When they enter new year, when they enter 2020. NFF, NBBF, all of them, I'm gonna sit down, relate, think well, plan. Because if 2020 come, if we see for sporting, yeah, we go see talk.
Because not Olympics, they come up.
Olympics, they come up. And some people don't say, they say the best time to plan, now 20 years ago. The next best time to plan again, and now. For countries where they serious for Olympics, they don't ready. I remember Michael Phelps, we be highest Olympian, we don't go past Olympics. Mm. When he retire. When they come back out of retirement, he still prepared 2 years for last Olympics. Now, person we don't win gold, tire be that. Then we never win gold, tire. We never even win gold. We're not ready, prepared. But it never still too late. We still do small things. One of the things where sport Mr. Sunday that you do well, like now, say make people, private sector, they adopt. If you know if you adopt athletes, adopt maybe one court or one studio. Some of the athletes, they don't adopt them. So I feel say, no, be just money adoption. Maybe ginger they done those athletes and they prepare it well because Olympic don't be small picking. I go meeting for a met them one time where some guys from South Africa come. They say one school in South Africa now planning for sports. Say that they part of the school they produce like about 70%
say Shogunagba maybe get that kind
of
facility.
Or not be part of them, so they're not gonna respect that. Because that's what say about 70% of the gold medalists where South Africa get for last Olympics, most of them they come from that school. Let me say person get the school and government feel say this thing we feel benefit from mama and then they pick. You talk about Shegun Degbemi, we don't even hear anything about that. Why? Because he no be part of that. We they see them, they even send mail, send communicate on top. Any of them we get foundation. She give me foundation, they go they use and send them as press so I feel say we guys know we priority. One thing they sure, Nigerian sport no be Nigerian football. If you put too much focus, and like they tell before Olympics, if you win go for football, now one gold medal win. even though like 30 people go collect medal than one. But other sports, only athletics, we feel collect reach 10 gold for there if we this serious. But well, 2019 don't end. More feel or imagine say the drama don't end. And 2020 we focus.
I beg, wait till with this talk of the end of a decade. The end of a decade. Yeah. Shane at 009. The world starts.
We don't even drag and take when we finish.
Yeah, start. I don't understand end of a decade, end of it. Waiting that would be say for 2010 now. Yeah, I mean 2020.
New decade. I don't
know. Not end of a decade with that.
Now people will not pass mass well for school. They call them because number they start from one and ten they end with zero. So I don't know where people they see the 999. But our own decade never end. We see the 2019. We they enter the end of the decade. So for those who they end their decade, may they come
from. I don't understand. Maybe by scientific calculation, maybe in a 009, what's that?
I do maths for school. I computer science. I even do maths with my final. So I don't know where people will be. They drag us. Even those they say it starts from 0 to 1. And if they go by down, year 1, 0 to 1, year 2. By the time we go reach year 10, we go still say 9 to 10. Now 0 is still the end. So I don't know where people they see their math from. But for we here, now new end of the decade, we just enter. We never end our own decade.
Ah, okay. Which lesson get first for the just
well, I don't feel disappear. I'm no yarn on top. I remember Sunny Diary. One of the things we do now when you see one small girl, they throw correct, but even that girl hand fast my own.
Okay.
And the one focus was boxing. Say we feel the sit and I like what you do. Make sure say find that girl. So say this girl in a future of boxing. Well, if you get picking, we'll be like that girl.
And they said the guest said we're this
part. The girl because I see a picture for part of the picture. So it shows that she said we're there among them. The group now one or the name of the event or competition now one bang next gen talent search.
We hear that one bang. You be like say na knockout or boom.
You know say on that bang said that. Remember it's a period where banger they plenty with this. So if you feel say you sabi throw hand, your hand you now you won't be the next intro. Now the best chance for you to take show yourself be this. And I said testing Balogun said don't go happen. No say na New Year. No, if you get a few days they can enjoy yourself. Cause now January 4 it will happen and at 5 p.m. And for we say you know if you throw hand, but if you give your iPhone, you say if you go there for the first regular, you don't need to pay anything. And the second regular guys, they draw small, small. Then if you want buy table, money said do for you. I like this kind of initiative. Why? Because if government don't even do everything, and some people feel come and say, okay, we won't do this one. I feel say, now wake up call for different people. I think the person will do them. I don't know the person, but I feel say, in take cue from waiting sport minister, I talk, say, we want to focus on top boxing, all those kind of matter. And I feel say, now good success is supposed to be. Because I grew up for a budget and they see boys for junction. Small, old, grow, they throw punch. So, a big chance for you be this. If you go
without
there,
coming, you knock on the throw punch.
I know, now bob me, I go. You want to keep me?
It's not this of who they chop.
Wash.
All right, so the one bang, which is the economy again.
One bang, next gen talent search.
Okay, so that one concern talent search for boxing, though. Know. So I know they will do their audition.
But if they want to see more info, say maybe they go with Twitter and do like Sport Vision NG. You go see the full details about that, the flyer and the big way we talk. Say Sport News, I don't pick. You go see everything for Twitter.
All right, Bolu, Shapa, let me just talk about some of two things for Yimbo football because let's know today. Matches go happen tomorrow, will be New Year's Day, but inside England. But clubs will be say go Christmas break. I see some of them don't return ahead of the second half of the season.
For Jube don't return, and the highlight of Jube now Ronaldo new hairstyle. They don't say big. Every player specific for training, but now Ronaldo hairstyle they big. So if you never see and just don't worry, when New Year starts, when they go play their first match, you go see Ronaldo new hairstyle. The Real Madrid back, remember say the Spanish Super Cup, now new style you go take this time, now like semi-final. And final, so all of them said don't resume training and they preparing for that major competition. And body,
which other teams
they? And they Barcelona, see Barcelona, Real Madrid, Valencia, Atletico Madrid. Okay, so now four of them go play for the top competition. And body, they read one thing for his town. So I think everybody, now even all the top media house, that's in them said they enjoy banter, pass voting. They normally they see team of the decade.
Then and between 2019 and 2019.
And now they see Van Dijk for there for European team of the decade. No, even Premier League team of the decade itself, you know it. Because we don't see the likes of for England, you know, we don't see them John Terry, we don't see.
I did very sure say Liverpool fans will contact you this morning.
I say they read for Twitter. I just tackle some when I say you know sometimes if you want banter, maybe we know say a banter. If you want analyze, maybe we know say one. Even some Liverpool Tottenham fans, that will even bust my brain. They say you if you want attack, say who you go pick for your striker of the decade. Crouch, Defoe, and Harry Kane. And most of them, they choose Peter Crouch. And then they look like, but when I football, I'm more banter than fun. But I will say the banter, we just talk for where banter be. May no turn to say fight. So if you insult me for Twitter, and at the end of it, I know they reply. Now, before they block, I know they even block again. So if you insult me, end of our conversation. If you don't get better topic, we move on.
All right. Thank you very much, Ebolu. And Naija will close shop for the 2019 edition of Sports Yarn. You can join us tomorrow for the New Year edition of the show. Yes, we will shout Happy New Year, Happy New Year. My name is Abode Bruno. We can get a better New Year's Eve and a good morning.